just curious with this day and age, man. Everything is so inner, everything is so selfish. Like, we used to, music used to come out so everybody could hear it. But what about the boombox? What about the first piece of technology that brought music to the hood, to the ghettos, to the have-nots, where we can celebrate the sound and uplift our spirits while, you know, walking through decay and violence? And, you know, I think that's a question that needs to be answered. Who created the boombox? Boombox.
Yo, Ty, be clear. Yo, listen, clear, we're ready. Hailing from Amsterdam, originally from the key town, say the North Quarter. Main ingredients. Guess who? It's the NQ. We stepping through. Yo, never the junk food. Sounds for the big L, Lenzman, Stezo with his little raps. Bonafide, yo, we make you clap to this.
I imagine myself large as the universe. Is in me, is in you, is in me. Let it start out slow, then gather up speed. What is in you, is in me, is in you, is in me.
Today's a Super Sega. We stepping through with a boombox. So put your palms together. It's a blessing. Dance by Dan Stezo with the new soul sessions. So put your palms together. It's a blessing. Soul session. A call for Paul's pressing.
I imagine myself large as the universe. What is in you? Is in me? Start out slow, then gather up speed. What is in you, is in me, is in you, is in me.
We made it another year. We known for making new traditions, make our own traditions. Lenzman, Dan Stezo, the boombox.
Here's my new boombox, you guys. 1,000 songs in here.
Put your palms together, it's a blessing. A soul session, a call for pause pressing. Between these four walls, a sober raw gesture. My jaws fractured for spitting all these treasures. It's my honor and my pleasure. You the congregation, you the license celebration, not for self-confirmation. No number or measure, abundant under pressure. Revival and discretion. Survival in the world that unite is not a problem. Going through the autumn, feel the sun and blossom. Back from Gomorrah and Sodom, writing all the column, reaching for the border just to reach another bottom. Another slalom, but not on skis and snow. A piece of road for me to reach the need to know. Seasons need to flow, yo, I know I'm free to go. But my road show is loaded with wolves up in the jungle.
keep breaking with me, breaking with me. Keep breaking with me, breaking with me. Whatever hurt feels.
Right. All the way from Amsterdam, Lenzman, Dan Stezo, partner in progress. Yes, yes, we start speaking in tongues. Next thing you know, they will be seeking the one. Renaissance man, do a dance, pure prophecy. Is you expanding the land of fake democracy?
There was always a consciousness of this, that there was something a little bit bigger about this. That there's history with these, and boomboxes mean a lot more to culture and to people than just the object itself.
Yo, this is Red Eyes, and you're listening to the Boombox with Lenzman and Dan Stezo.
Yeah, yeah. As we expand toward the seven seas, explore the new boundaries, exploring the border, what? The North Quarter. Start speaking in tongues. Next thing you know, they will be seeking the one. Renaissance man, do a dance, pure prophecy. It's you expanding the land of fake democracy. Next thing you know, they will be seeking the one. Renaissance man, do a dance, pure prophecy. It's you expanding the land of fake democracy. Yo, we here to expand. Here to expand.
Spread love.
vortex. Keeping it simple. Losing the complex. Levitation with the vortex. We arriving at your doorsteps.
It's D-Bridge from Knackered, and you're listening to the Boombox with Lenzman and Dan Stezo.
Don't be scared and don't be shy. Well, don't be scared but don't be shy. Tune out to all the ladies. The NQ with the super sweet. The nice and easy. Move and mingle. Dedicate this to the girls who single. Dedicate this one to the girls who's single. Stezo, spit the world in lingo. No matter which DJ play the jingle. Yeah, so move and mingle. Dedicate this one to the girls who's single. Stezo, yo, we spit the world in lingo. No matter which DJ play the jingle. Jingle.
Manchester for life. Listen to the sounds of Lenzman and Dan Stezo.
I look at old photographs of myself and count the times I've had my heart broke since that was taken. I brush the pain off and put it in my locker for a rainy day or keepsake. Am I mistaken? To keep my feelings locked in limbo, like I'm walking with a limp though, but my leg's fine. That's how this burden makes me feel at them time. That's kinda how this burden makes me feel at them time. If all your answers to your questions were given you in a book, would you open it up and read it? Or would you rather live your life and discover it how you're meant to? Would you need it? I feel the down, my heart's bleeding. Pleading for forgiveness where I'm kneeling. I suppose I've gotta live this with my demons. Pleading for forgiveness where I'm kneeling. I suppose I've gotta live this with my demons.
Thank you. Gambit.
This is Glenn from Artificial Intelligence.
You're listening to Lenzman and Dan Stezo.
The fresh recruits ruin Shimon with the truth. They stole the youth, shit now they owe me the scoop. Lonely nigga, loaded and reloaded in troops. Is off the boots, white collar crooks, lost in suits. Rubber moon, 21st type of dude. I'm not in it, bound foolish, 21st type of mood. I write a verse in the booth. The words to be true. Words from my blue state of mind, I'm raising the brew. No signs of unicorn, all I find is uniform. Cold storm, forward need to win the hate and spirit form. Round the globe, yet gone nowhere. Sound of almost far away like an open. Cold stairs, like an iron in my back. I feel like violence on the track, I've been too nice like Greg. No more hiding in black, sidetracks. Now I'm riding under dragon, snack, smack, attack, yeah. Now let it slide. Learn that it's life over a million moments. Yeah, learn that it's life over a million moments. Trek is high, but we zoning. Yeah, there's no day to roam.
Now, this is Juba and you're listening to the Boombox of Lenzman and Dan Stezo.
You what, Alan? Calm down, mate. It's only Lenzman and Dan Stezo, isn't it? Hey? Fucking hell.
Oi, Lenzman, Stezo, wheel up the blood clot. Wheel up the blood clot.
open heart surgery. Call for the emergency, preferably for nursery. That's used to the murder scene. Virus, injected with syringes. Either with a hand, but since today's lick with fingers. Virus, injected with syringes. Either with a hand, but since today's lick with fingers. Yeah, I said it. Since the days you lick with fingers. Remember, this is my homie since day one. I remember high school, but when we play songs at school breaks, we get the cool tapes discussing.
Dreaming of the
rebel forever to fresh. A rebel in the race with a pedal to press, kettle to push, people to prove, shackles to lose. All in the moment's only when I'm deep in the groove. I switch tones, switch mood, grab your brew. We stepping in the dance with nothing to lose. Everything goes. It's postmodern. I'm looking at his screen, thinking that I'm postmodern. Report from the 70s, going your correspondent. It's written on the beat, with his roots in London. So, destroy everything to see what's left. I'm sitting on the cushion, trying to beat my breath. Ease the stress. Sound of one hand clapping, hold a torch for you to see what is lacking.
Listening to the Boombox with Lenzman and my man Dan Stezo. You see me?
I'm a rebel with a 9-to-5 pause. Freedom written and tagged in black on the bright wall.
such pity. I'm awake still, my eyes are closed. Depressed and deep as I'm just shivering as a human being. None of speech reminds me. Yeah, I'm just shivering as a human being. None of speech reminds me. Yeah. The new and improved, stepping into the new year. We made it again, yeah. We done did it again, new year.
Thank you. vibe. Inside the crew worldwide. Yeah.
The Boombox is, oh my God, it was instrumental. And here's the key reason. In the beginnings of hip hop, the way the music was spread around the city was by cassette tape. And that Boombox, also known as that ghetto blaster, was that cool way of having that music portable.
This is Steel. Right about now, you're locked into my brother Lenz and my homie Dan Stezo. Peace and blessings, North Quarter family, Spectrum. It's the Conor McGregor of High Notes.
It's been a long time coming. Sending this one out to Steve and Ashanti. The NQ, the whole family. Yo.
And you're rocking with the Boombox with the homies Lenzman and Dan Stezo. So turn it up, y'all. Let's go.
Never ever forget. These words.
Dysomorphics, and you're listening to the original Dutch Soul Brothers, Lenzman, Dan Stezo, the Boombox.
There's some things I should mention, you know, baby.
Stock exchange.
take over. Counter revolutionaries beaming slogans. Doctrines and dreams, never be sober. The living dead, no threat, game over. Politicians with the money and the narco. They push products with the barcodes on the block. Crystal rock, that's the cargo. Soldiers move on up, pyramid of Maslow. Start slowly, then march on a fast mode. Poison spread like uranium. Naval bus patient in your cranium. Danger. All the points inspected. Directed to your scars when we're giving them. Hostile take over.
Lenzman and Dan Stezo coming to you right now with the Boombox.
Lenzman, Dan Stezo, time to get your groove on, get your mood on.
Catch 20 tubes.
Hey yo, this is FD and you're listening to the Boombox with Lenzman and Dan Stezo.
Cassette tapes advanced from chrome, metal. You added those features in, which, you know, supposedly gave you better sound. And then adding an equalizer on top of that was like, you know, that was grand living.
Lenzman, Dan Stezo. Reaching this one out to all the corners of the world, to the seven seas and beyond. No matter if you're black, white, yellow, or purple, we come to say hello. Stay sucker free. They say you should wanna be.
Noise. Rad. The thing I remember.
that people only had one volume, and that volume was loud.
What comes to mind?
There were people who carried them all over.
Why anyone would carry that, it probably took about 20 batteries to operate it.
There's too much noise in the streets as it is without that.
We all had one. Some of us had the good taste, however, not to, you know, take them out in public and carry them around in the streets.
Like this noise, and why do people have to walk around listening to music, you know, out loud for everybody?
Really annoying you with this music, which I know you don't like, but I dare you to stop me.